We want to share a new product for Grammetry. As you know, with most cases, you need a fiducial marker. And a fiducial marker is what preserves the bite from before the surgery until after the surgery, right? Because you lose the teeth, you have to have a fiducial marker or a breadcrumb. They call it different types of things. But essentially, it is a screw, usually. It's a screw or some type of apparatus the screw is holding in place. That you put in the palate or maybe somewhere in the lower, the hamator notch, retromolar pad area, and you scan it before surgery and you scan it after surgery. Now, what we've discovered is that if it's just a screw, it's hard to scan and it's hard to get a really definitive image of that screw. So then we started putting a spacer between it, lifting the screw up above the tissue, putting the spacer in, then you can scan the spacer. And that works pretty good too. But you know, the spacers are round, they don't have a nice geometry to them. And it's kind of a pain because you have a screw, you have another part, and you have some tooling to insert it. So what we've developed is what's called an arch tracer. And it's different than the arch tracer that you might have seen in the past that we were selling and promoting. This arch tracer is actually very creative, very unique. It's a geometrical shape with a screw that's attached to it. And you have a tool that grabs the geometry and you just turn it and you push it right through the tissue and right into the bone until it's fully seated. And the geometry on it, as you can see from either this here or from the one on our website, just go to the shop and pull up this image, you'll see that the geometry is very easy to scan. It's very easy to identify and register before and after the surgery. So you have one tool. You have the arch tracer with an integrated screw. Screw it in, very secure, won't come out, won't move, very easy to scan. And I think you're gonna like it very, very much as a fiducial for recording the bite. And remember, you can learn about all of these types of things, these new things that we roll out to the market, techniques, that type of thing, in our open Facebook group called Grammetry. So just Google Grammetry or go to Facebook and search for it and join us. And you'll learn all these wonderful things we're doing.